you know, I think most teachers just want to be teaching reading, writing, math, you know, science, history, you know, type of traditional educational kinds of subjects. And unfortunately, they're being put, I believe many teachers feel like they've been put in a very awkward situation against parents who rightfully so want to help their children.